Tá. Né, chubjin kam busigi. Wanja dusnis.
Today we are doing the empowerment of the great accomplished master Karma Pakshi.
Tadri. Tan zerim dus nima public zerim nima tamar chhi are. Bahash khazane gona migna trinti chawadiz mardesha.
So this today is the last day of our program here, and since yesterday I had some headache, and today I have even some fever.
Tabaji Germany dewo insare.
Maybe I have to remain in Germany.
Excuse.다 가면 보시디 Chagayares. The Karim begins and Karesana. Then come a bed send a bay, Yongsu Tabas and Ming Kasu Yongsu Tabas, some Mitsamigi, Bubbly Yondracha de Gamma Bushigal, Chumber Tresha. Jazan Kongi, Gamma Bushigi, Nam Yukarasun Gorasana. Ming also Tabby, Gamma Basu. The Ming also Tabba. Jazan de Ming Yondracha de. Gamma Bessat saying on a shade, Gamma Bushigab Chuma. Chazan Gamma Bugundin Tangbuti, Gamma Bushi, Musicha Wadabchi. Dianea Shana Juven Zimba Gundin Tangbuti, Tusum Kimbalama Zuyare, Karesana Tusum Kimbal Gablia, Kuran Rangi Shana Juven Kuran Tanant in the Chum. Tanan chumbu nan shingi, shana juben shene, shana juben de tuzum kembe tune yede bishresha. Tindi indu sane, shana juben ziba tambu, tuzum kembe de mangu zingwa rubichu yare. Ta ine chi suta, shana juben ziba da gama ba da disu sama jikarwe. Ta yeme rubi chabi indu sane, tindi dele mixe shibshe rubi mebche. Kasu da ji kebar mebche ma kasu. Tang, Chebar Mabachine, Marjangiore, that will resume.
The Karma Pakshi actually can be treated as the first Karmapa because he is the first reincarnation of Karmapa. And the name of the Karmapa became well known during the time of the Karma Pakshi. So it's also many times said that the Karma Pakshi, who is known all over the world as Karma Pakshi. Although Karma Pakshi is the first Karmapa, the one who holds the black crown, the first one is Tusum Chemba. Because Tusum Chemba had this pure vision of receiving the black crown, and then he used to wear this black crown, and so therefore he is the first of those to wear the black crown. So therefore, these two later on kind of was not very clearly defined, and then the Karmapas, you know, and black crown holders were counted as one, and so therefore the first Karmapa was Tusen Chemba, is counted as Tusen Chemba, and second Karmapa as Karma Pakshi.
That Karmapa le, kajuri Karmapa shebe chen thodan rudi thole ya da lugu ma wasamarve, lugu shenge shedan mija. Kashi egi karisoyarasan keba kashi egi 아니 까마버시디 다 고랑이데 아래다 까마버시디 아니 까마고는 규좀 보시오네 까마사디 다 롱거들 규좀 보시오네 근데 리지자 까마바스토스레스 다 이내야 다 까마 감상기 가르쳐 다지 키르 고만나면서 송 송수유를 들려 안 까마 바사디 두숨 캠베 상세 상외 센시 용서 잡아도 개청 아마데 이내 상외 센시다 가르쳐다 지 상계 탐지기 칠레베인 바 당나리아 상계 탐지기 칠레베인 뭐 아수 이제 제빈다 까마 바사데 바 두숨 캠베 상세를 붙이지 또 요아레스 And the sons and the gamma bushigalia, sons and the kong yons tablet sent chablet. Bena Renjun doji, sandy, Renjun doji sadia, gamma bushig sons in. Same as him. Did Renjun doji galia, yons tablet sent chab. Rebe doji sadi, young Renjun doji sons in his law. Young gamma bukundishi galia, yons tablet sent chab. Today you do. 아, 예, 되지. 헤드 좀 잘다.
There is some different opinions historically on how the name or the title Karmapa happened to be. According to some historians, it is said that the second Karmapa, the Karma Pakshi, stayed long time in the monastery called Karma Gun. And thereby he got the name Karmapa. But according to the lineage of the Karmapas, then it is said that the first Karmapa, Tusumchemba, in his pure vision, got the name Karmapa as his kind of secret name, because he was to do or he was to perform of the activities of the older Buddhas. This is actually the way the Karmapa's lineage thinks. And even the third Karmapa's name is Rangjung Dorje. And actually the Rangjung Dorje was the secret name of the second Karmapa, Karma Pakshi. And in the same way, Rolpi Dorje, the fourth Karmapa, you know, the name Rolpi Dorje was the secret name of the third Karmapa, but then it became the popular name, the real name for the fourth Karmapa. So it went on like that.
Rungans 어 두숨 캠백 월로 되는 종교의 상계를 지은 게 로마 라마 뽐잡이 군두네 자기 집이 동화도 쉬세 딱 한달 차서 순수 냠내 나네 나도 쉬자
Karma Pakshi was a very special Karmapa. He was actually born to a Nyingma master.
Nyingma. Family somewhere. Nyingma Yogi family.
Nyingma Yogi family.
Yogi family. Yeah.
And then he studied both Nyingma traditions and Mahamudra traditions and became a master in both. He had a special connection with the Nyingmas also, but later on he received the Mahamudra teachings from Pamrapa, Jase Pamrapa, who was a student of Dongun Rigen, who was the direct and very special student of the first Karmapa Thusum Chamber.
And Dana Singi Kashuda Kongi Daji Kashuda Dana Singi Kongi Benanga Zul de Pelia Lovinsim Bema Juni Penny Da Kashuji Tindeta Junju Samarwe Junju Mambodene G. The
But Junjui is so to the new body is so bad. Monsundo, but yeah, you think it was.
Karma Pakshi was in many ways like Guru Padma Sambhava. Guru Padma Sambhava, when he brought Buddhism to Tibet first time, he also performed many miracles and tamed humans and non humans and spread Buddhism in Tibet. In the same way, Karmapakshi also was somebody who could actually create lots of miracles and very powerful Rama who did miracles, performed miracles, and tamed the Mongolian emperor at that time. So there he was very special and powerful, regarded as a very powerful and miraculous lama.
That Dodo Shannon Casar, that ring de Wanguria D, and so the lama, the Yidam, the Dana Singe, Bokan, Shayon Suma, that digge, Casuazi, Yemed Drube, that digge, Casuazi. Dutu Zimre. That day, Bena Kashre Tanya Desian Kasar Hongkora Nayanda.
The practice of Karma Pakshi that we are doing empowerment is a Guru Yoga, but also a practice of Yidams, Dakinis, the protectors, Dakas and Dakinis, all together. That kind of a practice it is.
That there are
And this particular practice comes from the treasure finding of the Minjur Dorje. And although this needs to be a little bit explained, there's lack of time and other facilities, so therefore I will do it as a blessing. With this, we have completed the empowerment of Karmapakshi.
That's the
까먹으시 잔다이 다들이 송어래 제사 다디 미세기 덴디 캐버도 바바들이 정수삼 정도
While doing this Karmapakshi empowerment, we have this very special opportunity to use the Damaru that belonged to Karmapakshi himself. And this Damaru used to belong to the Jamyang Chenche Chuji Lodu, which is now in the possession of Sojan Rinpoche. So it has been a very special and auspicious occasion.
Ladine, and Maji Sugir Muchi, Dadari, Kazong, Da Gansu, Re, Sugir Muchi, Uchi, and other riches of the other day. Decoration chat is done, Dana Shingi, Chichebe, you observe the summer, Jumuji to go to Shev Nare, and Maji Jumuji, Kokashu Redaji, Azuji, Jida, and Zabulin Dinana, Nusolia, Kashuaji, Nabasangibi, Pugu Nabasangibi, Demba, Captain Nangi, Lamak Zach, which Chadi are. And the other young Jujubal Misek, Kashuredaji, Chueda, and the other thing, young relative, then Jabby at the same rate, then Jusane, and there's Bucheda, Buchigi, that Chesoki, Kashureda, Loma, Lomba, Samalulia, Terry Cook of the Juche, two chairs, the Gudding chairs, to Shuai.
So Jerembuche and his Rigpa Center members. Have contributed a lot in organizing this event by decorating and providing all the facilities for the
ritual
and the rituals for this
empowerment,
empowerment and the stage and all other help. And Sojo Rinpoche has been a very important master to bring Tibetan Buddhism to the world at large, and especially to the West. And he also had very strong dharmic connections as well as blood connections with the 16 Karmapa. So to him and all his students, I would like to extend my a most grateful thanks.
Gyalwang Juju Begi, that Shelo, then the Pedro Jansu Shingre, Gyalwang Juju Be one and Jusaka Duine. Cartridges, someone only one the cartridge blessing now, Nagadua. Tambotan get the chair was some chance. Land the wood jabji, Sangajab, Tigang around this devil may have chair. Touch was the papers you go am into some Mombala, Mombala in that. That is your I met. You sent to me.
The 16 Karmapa, when he used to give empowerments, he used to give the blessing on the head of each and every student. I thought I will do the same this time, but because I'm not so well and there's restraint on the time, so therefore maybe I'll not do it this time, maybe next time.
And that day, Tari Garshwe. That day, Garshwe, that day, Europe, Ting Tamuyo, Kogop Chumre, and Rinjus and Delia Tradition, that Garshwe, trust somebody Europe that is to do same is not the capacitors and the to session
for this on the occasion of this first visit to Europe many Karmakaju centers not only Karmakaju centers but many other centers and all the people have worked very hard to make this happen and help to all of them, especially also the Karmakaju Trust, and all of them, I would like to thank.
And I'm saying it,
For this visit, the government of India and the central administration of Tibet has given their support and permission, and without that, it would not have been possible. So I would like to thank them from the heart of my depth of my heart. And also the government of Germany has given their most helpful support. So for all of them, I owe my thanks. And because of my visit here, I can see that lots of people have great joy and have felt very happy. So I'm very happy because of that.
The catch is ready. As you probably are, you're the best. That she trouble down. And then it's trouble so. The catch is you, Chadi. Are it? Council, you have a dance, eh? And I think they young are it? Just the council does the cashroom on a cashroom. My young boy, Veggie. Go back to the council, Chadi. Are it? That dream you stand, eh? Any chance with that Roman Virginia? Sebastian Butonetta? Nungu, dear Cartway, waiting. Chevetilla, I stuck up to, can't sound low. Roman, because you would see Lena, would Chevetilla, nay, that woman was so shining. Any, and the dream, eh, council, and they yonche, and council the Cartway, the sea. Faxam. Number Tawada Tabatam's number Tawa, not Rigic Twane, Mazunyamdo, Zomne, King Urjig do Zomar, the Gava Sambuchumde, Aram Mizinaria, Jube Kashwe, Tunsimbuchi, Chawalab Sinji, Rosal Samba, the Jig Kashwe, rejoice.
So my Dhamma friends here, you are the main reason why I came here. And I'm very happy and joyful that we could meet here, we could be in the same mandala, and this indicates how much samaya, that connections we have together. And because of you that I am here, and you had to be very patient and wait for a very long time. For that, I would like to express my excuse, and also that through you I could meet many other friends. So I'm extremely happy and I rejoice of this occasion.
And Dana Singi, Azute, Hashutatri, Dilia, Tanlangi Guane, Shevji Shungi, Summer Beta, Volunteer, Kuzula de Mizet, Yazulia, Tuce, Suzes, and the Yazu, Hashuretaji, Hashutaji. That last game in the Hunter, Yazu, Mizet, Hashu. That was his swim. That's in Gidin did him ever a shasta. That Kish asked him, that did you to his swim? I especially want to say thank you very much for all of the volunteer workers. I think you are. Yes, thank you. I don't know how to describe, but I will remember your sort of sincere motivation and dedication, hard work. I will remember forever. Thank you. That is the choice. That is the choice. How many people are there?
Here we have gathered many centers from all over Europe. And I would like to say that the most important thing for you is to be united, to be harmonious within each other, be united, work closely together. That's the most important thing, because even the Buddha have predicted that the main cause of the decline of his teachings or the Buddhism would be by conflicts within the masters of his lineages. So therefore, the most important thing for us to do is to maintain unity and peace and harmony amongst each other. And if we can do that, then everything will progress in the right way, and all things will go well. If that doesn't happen, then things will not go in the right way. If we can maintain harmony and unity and work sincerely together, that is also the wish and the teachings of the Sixteen Karmapa. In the case of the Karmakaju, we have some lessons for last few decades. We had also some lessons, and we need to learn from these lessons and work towards a very united and harmonious way of living.
다 내내 신가 개시하면서 다 양결 가주에 그뒤 양결 그뒤에 여러 레로에 시에다면 지전아 요래레 지전다 로스비 에 지전은 그리 근데 연결하고요 말에 다 임비네야 가주에다지 가서 말 라브나시레 나랑 충두네 Gansu Chedu, Kasureta Bay Gansu, Semi Shashe, and Susu Kasureta G. Melam San Andrado Yanaji Beber to Seb, Kasure, Ravdish Mamambur to Sebre, Tilin Visana, Kansamolo, Tang Yasemlia, Yedevichida. Angazu Pinsungi, the Semtan Yavasarakan, Semgi Pardadine.
About my next visit, I cannot say. Maybe I can come back in a short while. Maybe I can come after a few years. We never know. I cannot say it. But as I said before, right from my childhood, I have been praying for you and made lots of efforts to come here. And I keep you in my mind all the time. So we have a very close in my heart. I always keep you in my heart, and I feel very close to all of you. So I pray for your health and well-being all the time. So this is my, and thank you for everybody.
Okay, thank you. 나 멜롬 멜롬 좋아졌다.
Wir sollten einen Wunsch sprechen gemeinsam.
예마호 온자 상게 나와
On behalf of all of us, I have the most pleasant task of thanking Your Holiness for coming to Europe for the first time and giving these most wonderful teachings. When we opened the ticket for participating in the events, all the events were booked in Kamalashila within 3 hours. That shows how much the people in Europe were waiting for you. You gave us what we expected. Your teachings were not just intellectual and conceptual, but more or less a heart-to-heart transmission. I was talking to somebody in Kamalashila, and she told me that for the last 41 years, I was receiving teachings from lots of different lamas. But what I heard this time was what actually I needed most. So, we would like to thank you for the teachings, for your kindness, for your presence, and for your care and closeness to the people of the West. We would like to request you to come back as soon as possible. This was just a taste. And now we are addicted to you. We have been requesting for you to come before. Now we beseech you, we do everything that you have to come here at least once a year. I'm sure you have received invitations from all parts of Europe. Actually, I've received a copy of all of them. So, please tell us where you want to visit next place. So, I have no more words to express the gratitude that we feel, and so therefore I would stop here. And I would like to thank Swetcha Rinpoche and Rigpa Centers for hosting His Holiness in his entourage at Rigpa Berlin and making all this beautiful artistic arrangement of the stage. I would also like to thank host and his team in Kamala Shila for making such a wonderful organization there. I would also like to thank Christian here and her team in Berlin, who also made a wonderful organization, especially the ticket team, all the volunteers, and I don't think I should mention the names because I would certainly forget some. I would also like to thank the Karmapa Foundation members for doing very hard work to inform about what is happening here, and especially Thomas for organizing the book, the booklet in 15 different languages. I would like to thank Rosie, Stefan, and everybody who helped. I can't mention all the names. And especially also, we owe a great thank you to the staff of this venue of Israel Convention Center. They have given all out support to us. And more than everything else, I would like to thank everybody, because at this time, we worked extremely harmoniously and everybody worked together in great unity and harmony. And there was absolutely no discord and no disunity. And for that, I would like to thank all of you. The volunteers are here, and I would like to thank them, as His Holiness already thanked. And after this, I would like to request them to come on stage and have a photo with His Holiness for their remembrance. So thank you very, very much. And now I give to us.
Your Holiness Karmapa, as head of the Kamakachi community, Germany and the Kamala Shida Institute, who invited you and organized in general the journey, I think I also would take the opportunity to say a few words. I would underline the thanks expressed by Ringo Tuku Rinpoche and to all of you who have been befuddled through the Rinpoches, the organizations, RIGPA, Bodhisharya, Kamala Shida Institute, the donors, and all of you who have been coming. I don't want to repeat that in detail. I'd like to underline that we had a very good cooperation, and a special thanks is going to Ringo Tulku Rinpoche. And to Zulkia Rinpoche, who is present here in Berlin. But also to Lama Kelsang from Kamala Shida Institute. Who took most of the responsibilities for all the spiritual, for the ritual activities. And last but not least, I also would like to thank my companion, Stefan. We are cooperating very well. We are two different generations and we have two different roles. But as long as we know each other, it always fits perfect. There's no loneliness, no sense. But now my main words to you, Your Holiness. It was already said that in 34 years you came back to Europe. That was very necessary, that the connection doesn't go lost. And you have seen as a resonance the amount of people coming as well, Nürburgring, Kamala Shida Institute here in Berlin, how many people were waiting for you. And yes, is that what I also said through the year? You are the Buddha Karmapa, and whoever has seen a Buddha will never be reborn in the lower realms. So the main task of the Buddhas and also of His Holiness is to travel and to meet people that they can see him. And we had to work many years to make it possible that you can come with the support of higher organizations. But at this place, at the end of the short speech of me, I would tell to you, we never give up. You can trust on us. We will We will support you always, and we will invite you, and we make use of support we have also on higher level, maybe. So we will use all options we have to make it possible that you can come every year, even if only for a short time. Even that is a strong blessing for us. We have had days of happiness and joys with you and inspirations, and we want to have that again. So my last words are going to the Indian government and to the Tibetan administration, that they enable also in future that His Holiness can travel. I said that also to the representative of the Indian ambassador in Berlin, that we can't see any reason that His Holiness Karmapa can't come. He is an... I said the Minister Consulate from the Indian ambassador here in Berlin, that at least His Holiness Karmapa is even a very good representative of India, so even they could make use of him. And he promised that he also will support that, so we hope that that all is working, that this journey makes clear that it is a benefit for all, even for India, if His Holiness Karmapa can travel. Your Holiness, you are invited to come again and again, and from the bottom of our heart, many, many thanks.